Hey guys, what's up? I'm Mumbletron. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are back in LEGO Star Wars with Obi-Wan, 3PO, R2, and Luke. Last time, we started episode 4 with Leia on the Star Cruiser. Vader invaded, obviously. And then from there, we, had to run after R2 for a bit because he went AWOL. And that shit was fun. And now we are going to the cantina to going to the cantina to find Han, I assume, Mr. Solo, to get us off this planet and to where the fuck it is we go from here. It's been a while, so I don't actually remember where we go. I don't think we go to Endor, not until like episode 6.
Can have a strong influence, anything as well. Weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina.
Let's get to it, shall we?
We need to find our pilot.
I'm not quite sure what that wasn't meant to be anything. Right. Let's get to it. This is going to be copyrighted so hard for this.
Hey,
but I don't care.
They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot.
All right, let's ask around. You're looking for a smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys then. I see him walking here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
There's Chewbacca.
There's someone who can help us get to Alderaan. We can pay. Take me to him.
It doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. I'll stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead.
Oops. Kick the shit out of him. Kick the shit out of him. Wow. Not really up to the whole killing of people in this.
Han Solo.
As much.
I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids. And no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Nice. Let's just waste no time and get to it.
Alright, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to R2, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Okay.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
In what sense, I wonder, does he mean well prepared? Because it's only so prepared you can really be. let's go. Didn't these guys
even
have,
I couldn't get it, and I'm the best scavenger you've ever seen.
Nice. We'll look into that later. I could probably go up and grab it. No. If I can make it from just here, then I will. Simple jumping mechanics. Nice. I have the crystal moon. Which way do we go? This way. See, that's the whole other side. As if to say, it's like a big thing. It's just here. I suppose. Or I guess it's here. Nope. This is to another brick. Which. leads us to here. Wow. Thought that was going to take longer to actually get that perk. Clearly not. Mission, on the other hand, is just in this area here. Yes, let's start the level. Hunk of junk. Let's see. Ah, the Millennium Falcon. Millennium Falcon.
She's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready. A late lunch. We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship.
The good old sand troopers.
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now.
Love the whole cover shooter thing of this. Get wrecked.
Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. You got that, furball?
Yes, Artu. We can get the stair lift into position.
Why is the one the gonk droid moved to here? Ah, that would have given us a turret. Okay. Sweet. Right, let's get Luke something to actually do here.
Come on, we need to get this bird in the air.
I'm going. Cam. Pull this. Nice.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
Yes, I'm aware. Alright, Chewbacca's gonna do go up there. That's pretty cool. Native to the percentage bars of how actually done it is. Cool. Unnecessary, I feel like, but cool nonetheless. And there's Master Jedi, or True Jedi. Nice. Right. Let's use the Force. Let's press the button as well. It's actually gonna do something. Be really cool if we got like a building montage or something of this. Though I obviously highly doubt it.
Trash it then? Get the cannon back on!
God damn it. Hold, pick up the target object with force. R to move the object.
Pleases and thank yous, pal. Are there always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley? I don't know. I usually try and avoid them.
Alright, let's cut this bitch open. As quickly as possible. Nope. Let's build. There's that done. I didn't do no fucking lightsaber training Kamino for nothing.
Oh,
Is there anything else we can actually be, like, attaching? Or do we have to just wait until Chewie's done with the, whatchamacallit? Yeah, okay. Now he's got the radar dish to do. There's fuzzy, there's pink fuzzy dice. Stop rushing me! Nice. Get wrecked. What's this to build? Oh, just another barrier.
I see him. Engage.
You don't need no covers in this shitter. What I say about my bricks though, so that I can get the whatchamacallit. The shooting damage up. Hello everyone. I attach that to the left. Sweet. Gosh darn it. Why would we need to go up there exactly? Probably to get this to knock down. That would make a lot of sense. I'm assuming I have to play as R2 for this. Yeah, I do. Let's try not to get R2 to actually like fall off or anything. Like the way he literally just yeeted himself off, hold on R2. Alright, one more wave and then the Lion Falcon Sun. Or not. That's cheese to last to like.
The new sensor dish is ready for installation.
Yeah, one more wave.
We gotta cover Chewie.
Get absolutely shot on. I suppose I'll use the high ground once again to take out the snipers. Oh wait, why? If R2 comes up, then he can use this to probably close the doors. Alright. Oh, there's three in this now? Not that it makes it much harder, but. I assume that that closes all the doors. Nice. Meaning they're stuck in here with us. Really need to be up there to actually hit them properly. I want to play Obi-Wan a bit more, so. Sweet, alright, let's go. Da Vinci from Star Wars, what do you think I'm doing? Shit. I accidentally yeeted myself off, as you do. There's at least one or two more, I assume. Yeah, there's one up here. Should realistically be the last one. Nope. Three. Or the door's back open, really. There we go. Come on, Chief. Hurry up and finish. There we go. Finally. Everybody in the ship.
Keep going. Is that everything?
Of course we need to get inside, wise guy. Get that ramp open.
Won't last much longer if we don't get that ramp down.
Alright.
Hurry up, Chewie.
Archie, let's go. There we go. Looked a lot more complicated, but still just as simple realistically. There's something we can build there. Let's grab what we want and head over. Build barricade. The electric fence. Oh, what a wrecked we're in. Fucking minigun my ass. No way are you beating me. Nearly did, but you didn't, so. To the ship! Oh, oh, hey, there we go. Let's go.
Chewie, get us out of here!
They were the droids we were looking for!
Indeed, they were.
Go strap yourselves in, I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
No, no, my favorite mug. Jeez.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
They didn't even show the Death Star destroying it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space,
station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
Oh dear.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
Indeed. Jeez, the rug. Wow.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something.
Oh, goodness.
A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes.
So familiar.
So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Goodness. Hunk of junk. One for that. That for that. One for that. Mini kits, none. Mailock Han. Millennium Falcon. And two versions of Stormtroopers.
Guys like you are. It would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow, to avoid raising suspicion.
Chewbacca and I shall wait here until you secure a path to the control room. Fewer Wookiees running around, the less attention we'll draw from the Empire.
Sounds good, 3PO. Let's go talk to Obi-Wan.
They need to reach higher ground, specifically the control room, just up there.
Uh-huh. Nice. Well, let's have a little look around and go from there.
I was supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door is on the fritz again. Where's a maintenance droid when you need one?
I do wonder.
Do you think these uniforms will let us use those terminals?
Apparently so, yes. Up the right, right. Right. Nice.
Hey, these suits have thermal detonators. Think they'll take that thing out?
I shall take that as a no. Ah. Yes, then. Boom. Nice. They're not technically speaking much harder, it's just tiny bit more complicated. Nothing to build there, I assume. Right, well, I'm going to leave this episode here. If you like this, just like, button, share, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you guys know when I go live and when I upload all the good stuff. And we shall continue from this exact spot next time. So yeah, thanks for watching. See you guys then. Goodbye.